A task we presented the first coprimary endpoint and also safety. Remember that the first coprimary endpoint of this study was progression-free survival. Firstly, in patients with PD-L1 CPS score of 10 or more. This primary endpoint was clearly met with a hazard ratio of 0.65, which is not only statistically significant, but also of a great clinical importance, in my opinion. The median progression-free survival moved from 5.6 months with placebo and chemotherapy to 9.7 months with pembrolizumab and chemotherapy. Once we achieve this primary endpoint, we look at the progression-free survival data in patients with CPS 1 or more. The trend was very clear with a hazard ratio of 0.74, but the p-value 0.0014 did not reach the statistical significance according to the data we were looking for. So finally, the progression-free survival data in the intention-to-treat population was not formally tested. So regarding the activity, and in conclusion, pembrolizumab plus chemotherapy improved progression-free survival in patients with CPS 10 or more.